Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on seeing the Wi-Fi password of the Wi-Fi you are connected to on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. If you have changed the Wi-Fi password and forgotten it, or you want to connect a new device to your Wi-Fi, you can find the Wi-Fi password of the Wi-Fi that you are connected to by following the steps. Open the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, select Connections, then tap Wi-Fi. Tap on the Settings cog to the right of the Wi-Fi network that you are connected to. Samsung doesn't make it possible to see the Wi-Fi password here, unfortunately. However, there is a workaround we can do to be able to see the Wi-Fi password. Tap QR code in the bottom left. Note that if the reason you want the Wi-Fi password is just to connect to the Wi-Fi with another device, then you can scan this QR code to connect if the device you want to connect is able to scan QR codes. Most phones can connect by just pointing their camera at the QR code. However, if the device you want to connect to Wi-Fi does not scan QR codes, or you need the Wi-Fi password for another reason, then tap Save as Image in the bottom left. If your phone doesn't have the Save as Image option, then you can take a screenshot here instead by pressing the volume down and lock button simultaneously. Now open up a web browser and search for QR code decoder. Open any of the QR code decoding websites. It doesn't matter which one, but the one I used is called blog.qr4.nl. Under where it says Upload QR code image, tap Choose File. I had to allow Chrome to take photos and record videos as I haven't allowed that before. Select Photos and Videos from the options. The image of your QR code should be right there in Recents. Double tap it to select it. Then tap Upload. It will take a minute to read it, but when it has read it, the information will appear in this box here. The top line is the Wi-Fi network and the second line is the password. The password is the letters and numbers that are not separated, starting after the P and ending at the semicolon. You can copy this password and paste it wherever you need it. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.